there was a group of people in the community that had a dream to have a child advocacy center. And out of that dream, today we have this wonderful facility and a great program to help abuse children. Doug Valeska and Chip Bailey, who was the senator at that time, worked really hard to get the funding. And funding was provided for the first year in 1994. And the funding was $48,000. And that's what we started with 19 years ago. $48,000 and a hope and a dream to have a child advocacy center. And what we do here is provide services for children who have been sexually abused or severely physically abused. And the concept is to have a child-friendly facility where the professionals, which are the police, social workers, and sometimes the district attorney assistant, will come out. And we have a specially designed room and trained forensic interviewers who actually ask the children questions. It's videotaped, so you have a team of people asking that questions and watching that interview. And instead of having five people surrounding that child, are you taking that child to the police station, to DHR, wherever, at their home where the abuse may have happened? They come here to a place that's designed with toys and animals and a child-friendly, grandma-like home. And all the professionals come here, and the child comes here. And it just makes for a better place for that child to be able to tell what's happened to them. And then the team meets and comes up with a plan of action, whether it's going to be an arrest or where it's just going to be a safety plan or whether it's actually going to be something that will be sent over to the district attorney's office for prosecution. So the whole concept is having a child-friendly facility where children can come, tell about the horrific things that's happened to them, and then get the help they need so they can begin their lifelong healing process.